Well, it's a happening thing, and it's happening to you. Full moon and thunder, ribbons are blue, ice on the window, ice in my heart, full with thunder. Every time we start, it's been raining for so long. It's been raining for so long. But is it any wonder the streets are dark? But is it any wonder we fall apart? And day after day, straight rain falls down all over town. Rain coming, but it's been raining for so long. But it's been raining for so long. Don't you go out in the rain. Don't go out in the pouring rain. And if you go out in the rain, you'll never have that time again. Isn't any wonder the streets are dark? Is it any wonder we fall apart? And all these feelings that seem so wrong, remember we were so strong. It's been raining for so long. It's been raining, I can't go on. Don't you go out in the rain. Don't go out in the pouring rain. And if you go out in the rain, you'll never have that time. Don't you go out in the rain. Don't go out in the pouring rain. And if you go out in the rain, we'll never have that time.
G'day, kids.
Yep.
They're the new fur friends that I have in my house with me, little fellas. So this is a test tonight, to see how they go with this amount of ridiculous noise that I create down the back. Everything seems to be fine at the moment because they are currently running like two mad things up and down the hallway. I don't think you'll hear them, but I can. G'day, Robbie. G'day, Nikita. Hope things are good, my love. G'day, Taylor. How are you? Healthy competition by having... No. Competition is the last thing anyone needs when it comes to the arts in general. Full stop. No singing shows, thank you very much. I know that's not what you're talking about, but I am. No Battle of the Bands, no competitions, no challenges, no X Factor, no nothing. Just do what you do. Get on with it. There you go.
So tight into your muscles.
Happy Thursday. Very good to see you all here. Thanks for coming along. Thanks for... everything seems to be fine here. Snuffy was just on the top of the stairs having a look at what was going on. So they have stopped running around though. Anyway. I'm sure they'll be fine. For those who have just joined and don't know what on earth I'm talking about, I've got two new cats. And this is their first experience with me doing anything remotely noisy. So, hey, Nikki. Nice to see you here, love. Son, yes, they are settling in very well indeed. One of them was immediately on top of my head sleeping the first night. He's only 6 months old. And then the other one, so Snuffy is 6 months old. Snuffy is named Snuffy because he at everything like a dog, like a little snuffly dog. So that's how he got his name. And he's now my shadow today. He just followed me around the house everywhere I went. Every time I moved, he would wake up and jump off wherever he was on and follow me around. So, and Swiper has got an enormous fox-like tail. He's about 8 months old. And he is just lovely and affectionate and drools when he purrs. So they're both rescues. They made friends in foster care. So, yeah, it's pretty cute. I think someone said they look massive. No, they are both tiny, particularly in comparison to my old cat, Scritchy, who was hovered around 6 kilos as an adult. So these two are little, little, little. Hello, Anna. Yeah, they are. They're super cute, Stacey. Yeah, they seem very happy here so far. So, it's cute. They play and fight, like play fight, all day. They're fun. They're fun. So, not that I needed a distraction, but they are a nice distraction.
Yeah.
has an autocorrect. Snuffy with an un. Hey, Cam, everyone else saw you on here before I did. You're very clever, you people. You're all on top of things. Yes, Snuffy and Swiper. And absolutely, Swiper, no swiping, correct. My goddaughter, Cam's daughter, named Swiper, and she actually hasn't even met him yet. She just saw a picture of him with this enormous tail that is big. G'day, Johnny. You can absolutely have hanging by a moment.
Desperate for changing, starving for truth. I'm closer to where I started, chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you. I'm letting go of all I held on to. I'm standing here until you make me move, hanging by a moment.
Rach, were we friends when, Hi, Snuffy. He doesn't seem to care at all. This is Snuffy.
Desperate for changing, starving for truth. I'm closer to where I started, chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you, letting go of all I held on to. Trying to
Rachel, I was asking.
Oh, Love Cats is a great song. Too hard for me.
I saw The Cure in Moscow at an outdoor festival. It was a festival. I missed Royal Blood because for some reason they were playing. Well, it was like 30,000 people outside, so it's very difficult to get from one stage to the other. The Cure were amazing; they were so good, and they didn't play Love Cats. I don't think. I think they played like every other hit, but they didn't. They didn't play that. Okay, I'm going to continue my question. Were you and I friends when I did Hanging by a Moment on Good Morning Australia? That was the question. Hey, Geordie. Nice to see you here, my love. Yeah, I can't picture on the... Oh, Royal Blood, they're so good. I was very disappointed I didn't get to see them, but it was busy. I mean, you know what festivals are like, so... Yeah, but how's that? Just randomly, just Russia, The Cure. It's got to be perfect. That's good. Let's do And We Danced. That was a good request, and I'm going to do it. I just heard a little meow from up there, so they seem to be fine. Swiper's a little bit... He hid for, like, 26 hours and didn't eat anything, didn't drink anything. And then all of a sudden just turned the corner and... Oh, there you go. That's nice, Rach. Wow, we've known each other a long time, haven't we? Yeah, and then all of a sudden, I coaxed him out with a bit of extra special tasty food. And, I had to go and buy a quarter of a barbecue chicken. but that's okay. And then he was fine. Like, and then he was all over me. And like I said, drooling when he purrs. Don't stop me, meow. Good. I mean... Terrible, but brilliant. Hey, while we're all here, by the way, it was Maddie Bright's birthday yesterday. Please, everyone, wish Maddie Bright, our illustrious curator of the Hours of Power gigs on Fridays. Please feel free to wish him a happy birthday while I write this down. While I write down tribute. And while I write down divinal. Right. I'm glad I played that chord. It reminded me to tune up from drop D. G'day, Tiff. Oh, you guys are so nice. Look at you all. Now, I have done this on here once before. I'm not sure how successful it was, but the background is Cananook Creek, where I walk today.
She was a bebop baby on a hot day's night. She was hanging on, Johnny was holding on tight. Well, I could feel her coming from a mile away, yeah. There was no use talking. Like a wave on the ocean, no dance. We were lies in the van. endless beat. She's walking my way. Hear the music play when she says, are we getting too close? Do we dare to get closer? The room is spinning as she whispers my name. And we'll dance the wave on the ocean romance. We will rise in love and we dance. Swept away for a moment by chance. Yeah, we dance and dance and dance. Like the wave on the ocean romance. We will rise in love and we dance. Swept away for a moment by chance. Yeah, we dance and dance and dance.
The Hooters wouldn't be very happy with me, but, you know, I reckon I haven't heard that song for 30 years. You know. Can't you whistle, Stacey? I mean, I can't whistle very well. My dad's got the old man whistle, but always has, like, even when he was young. You know, he's got that lovely vibrato, a little trilly. Yeah, which I clearly can't do. Yeah. Clever. Nikita. Hey, Liz! How are you, Liz Bradley? Nice to see you here, my love. I played this song obviously because you requested it, and you've said thank you because you're a polite and lovely young lady who's been brung up good. But also, I just noticed on the old email machine. Thank you, sweetheart. That is very generous of you. Very much appreciated. You are lovely and kind. Now on the Ryan's here. Ryan asked me if I would play 18 again. Whoa, Ben and Liz know each other. Fantastic. Let me write some things down. Oh, killing me softly. Far out. It's got about 8,000 chords in it. And I don't know any of them. So I'm not saying I won't do it. I mean, I didn't know any of the chords in G'day Max. And we danced, but I did that. So, whatever. Killing me. So I'll play 18 again now. Because Ryan also very kindly sent me a little gifty gift, which is very nice of him. Yep. G'day, Dan. How are you, mate? G'day, Vivian. Did I see you here before? Did I say hello before? I'm not sure. Oh, Cheryl, don't be careful where you place that faith, because I could mess it up at any second. Susan Giles. Chris Heskett's here. G'day, Chris. How are you, mate? Oh, this is nice. Betty Davis Eyes. That's what I was scrolling back for. Betty. It's good. All right. Let me play 18 again for Ryan. And, Sonia, thank you, sweetheart. That's, thank you. No, Robert, no Skid Row. I can't, mate. I can't. It's Sebastian Bach. He's a freak of nature, dude. Oh, Kelly Austin, thank you, sweetheart. Wow, you guys are, And Tom, thank you, Tom. Aww. Thank you very much, all of you.
Sadness cast away.
Cheers.
Matty Bright said a Matt Bradshaw double play. Maybe synesthesia then.
Sing.
A shag pile rug.
Wow.
I will do at least one of those, Sonia, my love. I want to play Betty Davis Eyes for Trish, so she doesn't feel neglected and ostracized and marginalized. Yes, Robert, it is.
Hollow gold, her lips a sweet surprise, her hands are never cold. She's got Betty Davis eyes. She'll turn the music on you, you won't have to think twice. She's pure as New York snow. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
I really like that song.
Good choice, Trish. Goody Two Shoes. It was Maddie's birthday. Let me do that now. You know, I try to do these in order, but also I try to do them in the order I want to do them. So there. Oh, Annette, maybe we should nip this in the bud. I know we've often spoken on here about Ice House and that they've never written a bad song. I don't like that song, so I'm not ever likely to learn that one. I know, conservatively, 8 Ice House songs, just not that one. This is for Geordie. Stacey, I assume, is there as well. Hard to know. And Maddie Bright, who, as far as I'm concerned, is still the birthday boy.
Heartbreak open, so much you can't hide. Put on a little makeup, make sure they get you good side, good side. If the word's unspoken, get stuck in your throat. Send a treasure token, token, right out of town, no pound, no.
Well done, Liz Bradley, for recognising the brilliance of that song. She didn't say it was brilliant, she just said she liked it. Hell. No. It's how I roll, babe. Hey, Kelly, did you make those donuts? Oh, Stacey was there. Hi, Stace. Did you make those donuts for your husband's birthday? Oh, man, oh, man. I'm going to say homemade. Just say they were. Don't even ask. If they weren't, just lie to me. Homemade jam donuts. Come on.
fantastic.
Hysteria is a good idea.
Hysteria is on the damn list.
Oh, it is. There you go.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it?
I had people asking me to do an Adam Ant song. What are you going to play? If you're an 80s tribute band, say, what would you play? You'd play Ant music. And, like, it just doesn't. So, oh, okay. Okay. That was your out, Kel. You just had to say, yeah. Jesse May, you're still here. Okay. It's always hard to know when you're going to be here. So I'm going to see if I can do... I'll see if I can. By which I mean, look up the words. Jesse May, my good friend. Oh, that's too low. Jesse May is my good friend. And she asked if I would learn What's Love Got to Do It by Tina Turner. Shine, I don't do any Shine Down, sorry, love.
Oh, zombie. Let me write that on the list. No worries, Tiffany.
Okay, Jesse May, here's a song for you.
What's love got to do with it? Who
Joe Boggs.
What's love got to do? Got to do with it? What's love but a sweet old fashioned notion? What's love got to do? Got to do with it? Who needs a heart when a heart can be broken? Oh, I got to do with it.
Excellent choice, Jesse May. You are good at things. So, Kel, did you... I presume you made the meatloaf and the potato bake and the vegetable mornay for seven. So, that sounds like better than toast. So, come on. Hey, come on. Hey. Oh, Cheryl, that's very sweet of you. You are nice. Oh, Cinderella, g'day, g'day. You're welcome, Jesse May. Oh, well, there you go, Kel. What are you talking about? Well done. Last Sunday, you guys. KDR, I asked you guys to send pictures for next Sunday's gig. So feel free. I kind of said that, you know, they could be about last Sunday, like taken last Sunday. But you know what? Just send me some stuff. Send me some pictures if you want to. Send me some pictures of how you want your... Yeah, Trish, 100%, I'll do it now. How you want to... No, stop saying how you want. It's not the words I'm looking for. How you are spending your time. Yeah, just send me some stuff. Yeah. Because the power's out here tomorrow. Hopefully it will be back on before I have to gig at 6 o'clock. It's supposed to be. Good. So Saturday, I will put that together. So if you'd like to send me something about your life, then send it through. And Saturday, I'll put it together. Right. Oh yeah, send me stuff. Yeah, good. What was the question? I was writing something down and I've forgotten what it was. Gee, I'm not good at things, am I? Was I just going to... No, I said I'd do sorry. Maybe that's what I was going to do. Okay, let's just... I've picked this up. It feels like that was for a reason. Oh, Tom Corrigan, you are here. You've been very quiet tonight, my friend. Hi, what's up? Is that because I've shut up for a bit and you just... Hi, Shadow. Oh, it's the other one. Hey, buddy. Do you want to come down and say hello to everyone? Yeah. Everyone? Oh, this is Swiper. He's got a massive tail. Oh, you okay? I know. There you go. Good boy. Oh, you're going to sit right there. That's dangerous.
You're going to go when you hear the noise. It's because I didn't play anything for a while, so... He thought everything was safe, and now I'm about to do another hour. Sorry, bud. That was the mid-set break. I'm a jerk. But this is a nice quiet one. You'll be okay with this. Oh, God. They're so much fun.
Town, take a breath and tell me what went wrong. Ease up and I'll try to help us get along.
Denver, that look on your face. Come on, let's get back to where we started from.
That's not bad, Ben, from a guy who's not a cat person. Awesome.
Changing my direction when I'm on the wrong track. You'd think it would be smooth and tend to counterattack. Thin skin, jibber jabber, sorry. So easy to say, I did what I did, I'm trying to make it okay. No, instead of before, I'm resolving to change. Sorry, easy what to say.
Send through whatever you like in it.
I misconstrued the emotions you were trying to convey. But it's untrue, I'm disregarding all the things that you say.
Let's do these couple that are on the bottom of the list here. I've got Hysteria and Zombie. Hysteria for my dear mate Ben Johnson. Hi, Ben. Sorry. Just got taken with the comments and forgot to speak. Just did complete dead air for a long time while I was reading stuff. Well, I'll do Hysteria first, Rachel. So you got about four minutes before you have to mute the stream. Also, shut up. Is it? Hysteria for Liz Bradley. Fantastic. Yeah, I'll do Chicken Fried. Can someone
Remind me what Maria asked for. I can't remember. I assume Maria can remind me if she's still here. But yeah. Are you going? See ya, darling. I wanted to play another song for you. Sorry. I owe you. Yeah.
I will play Wild Horses straight after Zombie.
Gotta know tonight, you're alone tonight. Can't stop this feeling.
I do know some Ed Sheeran, Trish. I'll do some of that too.
Kelly, is that to Bon Jovi? Stop it.
It's a no-no zone. This is the thing. I had to train real live audiences into... Yeah, you missed all the good stuff. It's all downhill from here, Anna. Sorry, darling.
Oh, wow, the middle.
Yeah, let's do that.
Gosh. Oh, Liz, you're welcome. And thanks to Ben for pointing it out.
Zombie. For Tiff. I think I was in the middle of saying something and I've forgotten what it is again. Sorry. Sorry, everyone. Sorry, everyone. Sorry, everyone.
Oh, I remember what I was saying. Ha! Yeah, I had to train audiences at real live gigs to not say no when someone else requested something. Because, you know, one man's fruit is another man's poison. Something like that. Yes, I said man and ladies... You're welcome.
Nice choice, Tiff. Everybody wants to rule the world. A good one.
And in excess for Maria.
one other thing that I've forgotten. I know Bon Jovi's on the list, don't you worry about that. It actually says PJ, but I know what I mean. Sisters are doing it for themselves. Wow. That's a good song. Must be eight.
There was a time when we used to say on every great man there has to be a great woman.
Oh, then Aretha goes nuts.
Yeah, these are the chains.
So I won't be doing it in E, is the answer to that. Well, I reckon I could probably do it. Oh, sorry, Monty. Let me do a song for Robbie that I promised I would. This is a ballad by the Rolling Stones, who I have it on good authority, Gather No Moss.
My freedom, but I don't have much time. Faith has been broken. Tears must be cried. Let's do some.
Request, Robbie. Thank you, mate. You probably ought to stop requesting, because otherwise you're going to be disappointed. I've got like 100,000 songs to get through. Maybe a medley. Geez. Srossington. Jesse. I did it once at the Doot, didn't I? But I can't remember how the verses go. I literally can't remember how the verses sound at all.
How it's gonna be now, I should know better.
I can't remember the melody at all, love, because I'd never heard the song until I learnt it that day at the Doot. So the only bit I'd ever heard was
just paint a picture.
Yeah, that's, and then, so I'm sorry. But I'm going to let you down. Otherwise, I'm really going to let you down if I do it, because it'll be rubbish. You know, it's rubbish. I've got to do chicken fried. I've got a bunch of stuff to do.
Yeah, I'll do a medley.
Maybe. I might have time. I'm not playing until 12. No, I'm definitely stopping at 10:30 because cats. I need to give them some cuddles and love. And make sure they're okay and not traumatised by all my dumb old singing. I've also got to play. In fact, I'm going to do it now so I don't forget. I got an advance request from young Stacey, whose mum, I'm reliably informed, has, well, you know. It's a Howie Day song.
Yeah.
follow you go. A world I won't see your face. Light up again, even the best fall down sometimes. Even the wrong words seem to rhyme. Out of the doubt that fills my mind, somehow
is a great song that I should play more often. Yeah, so good. Thanks for asking. That doesn't count in a medley because, well, it just doesn't. Why is Mondegreen named as such? A Mondegreen is a misheard word or phrase. That's why. It comes from an old poem. As a matter of fact, I'm going to read it to you before I play the song. I'm not going to do a Scottish accent, mainly because of the lowest hanging fruit. It's when someone does an accent, you know, someone does a Scottish accent and then some smart aleck in the room says, oh, I didn't know he was Indian. Oh, shut up, idiot. All right. Poison Aerosmith Cinderella. Gin, what the heck? Your Highlands and your Lowlands, ah, where have you been? They have slain the Earl of Murray and Lady Mondegreen. Lady Mondegreen. Lady Mondegreen. See? That last song is called Collide. Anna, if that's the question you're asking, darling. A year has passed since I broke my nose. We built this city on sausage rolls. Hold me close to Tony Danza. They say they were from the Yakuza, like the legend of the penis. I got my real first sex dream. What a nice surprise when your rabbi dies. I got two chickens to paralyze. Excuse me while I kiss this guy. This heard lyrics are a fallacy, just like Noah and his boat. No one ever really thought Jimmy sang cheap wine and a three-legged goat. And if ever when you go, you turn the weapon with you, we'll be cooking up a storm. Smile when you step, you should never know this spider's on.
winds are blowing in the wind, so take your teeth out, tell me what's wrong. I like buttons in a can of limes, the light just died in your barn tonight. Don't cry for me, Martina, there's a bathroom on the right. A banana, mashed potatoes, here we are now, in containers. And the laptop, it sustains us, Captain Stubing cannot take us, cause we are not second graders. This herd lyrics are a fallacy, just like Disney's Frozen head. It doesn't make a difference if we're naked or not, Paul McCartney isn't dead. I'm a little man and I'm also evil and I'm also into cats. Also into cats. Also into cats. Let's pee in the corner. Let's pee in the spotlight. Losing my religion. Bacon cheddar lighthouse. Cereal. Little dog and cereal. This is the dawning. The age of asparagus, age of asparagus, asparagus, asparagus. Dirty deeds done with sheep, dirty dick and a jungle beat, thirsty deed, dungeon cheek, dirty chicks and a handkerchief, dirty Jean and his thunder cheeks, curly bees in a gunga tree, dirty jeans. Dungarees, dirty knees and some tongue relief. This herd lyrics are a fallacy, just like unconditional love. No one ever really thought Robert sang. You're gonna have to face it, you're a dick in a glove. I can see clearly that the rain is gone. I believe that the hot dogs go on. Na 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 na, kick a chicken with it. Na 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 na, have tzatziki with it. Well, nah. Little sort of face, I'm gonna leave her. Alex is here. Alex is here. Alex is here. Oh, dude. She gets a rap on invisible crutches.
Hello, Sarah. Were you here when we saw the cats before? Both the cats came out separate to one another, about half an hour apart, and just to say hello and stuff. Beaches soundtrack.
She's a golden retriever.
No, it's 2020. We can't say that stuff anymore.
No, it's too late. I already said to saw her face. Now I'm going to leave her. So.
Ed Sheeran. Or as Elton John calls him, Ed Sheeran. Let's do an Ed Sheeran ballad. Shut up. I'm doing it.
Against my chest, your lips pressed to my neck. I've fallen for your eyes, they don't know me yet. The feeling I forget, I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling in love. Against my chest, your lips pressed to my neck, I've
falling for your eyes. They don't know me yet, and the feeling I forget. I'm in love now. Kiss me like you wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. You wanna be loved. This feels like falling in love. Falling in love. Falling in love.
That's a really cute song. I learnt that for my friend Shannon's wedding. Shannon and Belinda. Drummer in G-Force. I finish in about 15 minutes, Emma. So late. So late you are. I've got so much cat hair in my eyes.
I
I don't know if I remember the words of this. Let's do it.
Hey, write yourself up yet. It's only in you and you feel left out. Look down on. Let's try your best. Try everything you can. Don't you worry about the little hearts. I'm gonna say.
Maddie Bright, thank you for your support. Thank you for your support also, Kelly, because I understand what you're saying. It's very kind of you.
3,450 is the heart count, Ben Johnson. Thank you, Ben, for sending me a little gifty gift. That's very kind of you, my friend. Thanks. And Belinda Webb. And Kim White. Oh, my God. Okay, all right. I'm going to have to...
Right. Let's see. Hysteria, Zombie, done. Ed Sheeran, done. Wild Horse is done. Middle, done. Bon Jovi, done.
I can't read what that says. It looks like every... But it's not what it says. Damn it. I don't know what that says. Sorry who that was. Oh, you're welcome, Nikki. Sorry for calling you Nikki, if that's not how you like to be addressed. I should check these things before I say it. Too late. All right. So, in excess, crazy. Okay. All right. Layla. Gravy. It's not what I wrote, but ask nicely, Leanne. You're English. You should know better than that.
All right, here's the medley. Layla, Original Sin, Gravy.
Because Max asked for gravy before. Why not? Max asked for it. Kelly, he's your son. Be nice. Sarah, I will call you Ralph from now on. Ralph Tonner. Leanne, that's much nicer. Thank you.
Good.
It's all gone to rubbish. You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to try and... I can't. Sorry, Emma. No. Sorry, love. I've got cats. I've got a bad case of cats. Right.
What do you do when you get lonely? By your side, you've been running, hiding much too long. You know it's just your foolish path, Layla. You got me on my knees, Layla. I'm begging, darling, please, Layla. So, darling, won't you ease my worried mind? Just right, and the radio on. I was raised up beneath the shade of a Georgia pine. That's home, you know. Sweet tea, pecan pie, and homemade wine. To talk about, I see Annette. 'Cause me we love is grown in southern ground. In a little mansion ride, cold beer on a Friday night, a pair of jeans and fit just right, and the radio on. I like to see the sunrise, see the love in my woman's eyes. Touch, I'm a precious child, no mother's love. You might know I'm the original sin. You might know how to play with fire.
You betcha, Emma.
But did you know on Saturday, eh?
About the murder committed.
In the name of love, yeah. You got my pity.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
And it starts after 17 what he came in for. Locked the door, goes around and criticizes and says, yeah. You affect the law on a breaking wall. I see you, my friend, touch your face again. Here it comes, will happen as we tread.
Joey tomorrow, thank you, darling. Kiss my kids on Christmas Day. Please don't let them cry for me.
Gravy's one of the best songs ever written, Kelly. Guess her brother's driving down from Queensland.
Still is flying from the coast. Say it's gonna be 100 degrees. Even more, maybe. Yeah, but that won't stop the roast. Who's gonna make the gravy now? I bet it won't taste the same. Just add flour, salt, a little red wine. Don't forget a dollop of tomato sauce for the sweetness and extra tang. Give my love to Angus and to Frank and Darby. Tell them all I'm sorry. Screwed up this time. Look after Rita. I've been thinking of her early Christmas morning when I stayed in line.
You dirty bird. You're a dirty bird.
Must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. That's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strain. A beautiful face without name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be.
the wind beneath my wings. For you are the wind beneath my wings. All the wind beneath my wings.
I am going to go. I'm going to go and make sure that my cats hadn't had weird conniptions because I've been out here belting. Being a wig. Oh, God. Yes. How many hours? A bunch of hours of power tomorrow. Starting with the fabulous James Sidebottom at 4 o'clock. So, oh, Nikki, thank you, darling. Guys, you are, yes, 21st birthday on Saturday, Emma. That's why, didn't I say we're going to sing happy birthday to you on Saturday? Because I imagine you'll be there at Virtual Pub. Yeah. Thank you, Liz Bradley. 8 hours of margaritas. All right. Have a lovely night, guys. Thank you very much for being here. Renee Russell, thank you, sweetheart, for sending that through. Anna, if I didn't say thank you, I'm not sure if I saw that. Thank you. That's very kind of you, sweetie. And Cinderella. God, I can always rely on you. You are sweet. Thanks, Adam. Cheers. Katie and Tom. I didn't see much of Mandy tonight. She was there, and then it's hard to know. Because, you know, you might surprise you to learn. Can't actually see people. Yeah. So, all right, I'm going. But I love you. Thank you. And cats. I couldn't be happier.